323, is it? Yeah. Good. Let's go and see the doctor, see if he's got any med kits I can trade for. I can get some meds. Do you need to still try and find the farm? Oh my god, shit, death claws, not good. I think I need to get out of here, just for the dog's sake. They'll get killed if they go in there. Well, it's risky for me, but oh no, hold on, oh shit, I gotta fuck it up. Stay there, alright. Just two back ones that I'll grab to one. Oh my god. Mind you, all of them are the cool ones. Six hundred and 48 hit points to hit that one. Fucking hell. Tried to do a shitload of damage. That was mad. 648. It's not the most, I think the most I've ever hit something with is over 1,000. Like 1,200 something like that. gonna lower the population a little bit. Might even give me another level. Well, that'll probably give me about 5,000 points, probably. This up. Too risky bringing the dogs down there. Fuck, I've got 110 left. Shit, that fucking rips through it, doesn't it? Jesus Christ. Rousley fucking rips through it. Yeah, correct. Oh, fucking hell. Not good on a fucking ass. 32 hit points, man. Fuck hell. She's dead. You're dead, bitch. Bound to be. The cave goes somewhere, bound to be. God knows where. Well, I thought each one of these fucking Morton brothers was supposed to be well out. Ah, oh, fucking hard. Right, let's put that in the car. It'll fit. guarantee that cave has got friggin' enemies in it. Oh, fire bloody things out. Fire geckos. Loads them. Pretty late for 28 points. Wow. I say all group up. Perfect. Well, let's see. That can I really? Too risky with the dogs there. Get it, boy. Just taking a little while. But there's a lot of other enemies in here. Oh, come on. How can I miss? They're fucking right next to him. Yeah, both dogs are all risky. But I reckon if I stop there, then whack all the boys there, I should be right. Yeah, I was. Got them both. Ah. Perfect. Enough XP there though, 5,000 whatever, and should get about 8,000 XP out of this, hopefully. Risky, good dog. Oh god, yeah, we're all risky. The thing is with the bows, I do most of the work and the dogs clean up. wonder if the dogs went up for a level as well. That back to the car, I'm not sure. No, it isn't. That's quite a lot of enemies there.